The swing mechanics into the Golf Club 2019 have been overhauled and simplified to offer a precise understanding of what you did right and, more importantly, what you did wrong, so you can learn from a mistake and improve your game. These changes have increased the flexibility and strategy of what can be accomplished using just the thumbstick, while offering more challenge when in the stickiest of situations. And our new shot feedback meter will give you all the details of your swing. Let's start by breaking down the new swing mechanics into the three parts of a swing: the backswing, the downswing, and the swing plane. Tempo has returned to the Golf Club 2019, but the way tempo affects your shot outcomes has been completely overhauled, simplified, and finely tuned across each club set. The backswing tempo controls both the swing power and can intensify the inaccuracies of your swing input. A perfect backswing tempo will achieve maximum power. A slow tempo simulates performing a lazy backswing. It's impossible to generate full power if you're lazy on your backswing. A fast tempo simulates a golfer losing control of their wrists when transitioning from backswing to downswing, a problem golfers face when they rush that backswing. This translates to gameplay by intensifying any swing plane accuracy error you may have, sending your ball further offline than you may have expected. The downswing tempo controls the correlation between hands and club head at the point of impact. A perfect tempo simulates the club head being square to the swing path at impact with the ball, creating a straight ball flight. A slow tempo simulates the club head being open in relation to the swing path at impact, creating a fade or a slice. A fast tempo simulates the club head being closed in relation to the swing path at impact, creating a draw or hook. Tempo effects increase the further from perfect the tempo is. Fast and slow tempos are combined to create the nine ball flights of golf. This can be used to your advantage if you plan for it, but more on that in a bit. The effects swing plane accuracy have on your shots have also been simplified to strictly affect the yaw of your shot. For a right-handed golfer, swinging to the right of the swing plane pushes your shot, while swinging to the left pulls it, and vice versa for a lefty. The further from straight your swing input is, the more push or pull you will add to your shot. Now, as I alluded to earlier, combining the slow, perfect, or fast tempos on a downswing with the input angles on the accuracy plane offer an unprecedented control of your swing. It's equivalent to what can be accomplished in our shot shaper, but by manipulating your swing input. This added challenge and flexibility is optional, since our shot shaper is making a return. After creating a much more streamlined and easy to understand swing mechanic, we would be remiss not to improve how we convey that information to you after you've completed your swing. The new shot feedback meter breaks down each portion of your swing and shows what went right and what went wrong. The backswing and downswing tempos are illustrated through two meters on the side of the swing feedback. If you're fast, perfect, or slow on either your backswing or your downswing, it's all captured here. We now draw a one-to-one representation of your swing input to the swing plane, including your backswing, so you can see exactly how smooth and accurate your swing was or wasn't. We revisited and improved upon our approach to shot difficulty. This was a necessary change to coincide with our new swing mechanics to make sure that everything that goes into a swing is as transparent to the user as possible. We take into consideration the club set you're using, the club you've chosen, the lie surface, the lie position in relation to your feet, and the shot type you're attempting to calculate the shot difficulty rating. This rating is then translated to the swing plane. The harder the shot, the smaller the swing plane becomes. There's nothing hidden here. We've made shots harder for you to perform rather than using artificial shot alterations. Nailing those super difficult shots feels very, very rewarding. The Golf Club 2019 delivers a fully retuned library of clubs across all three sets, across all shot types. This was a significant undertaking, but the results were worth it. Club distances, spins, dynamic loft and attack angle ranges, rollouts, trajectory apexes, surface penalties, and more have all been tuned for each club in each club set for each shot type. The end result, we feel, is a far more natural and authentic golf experience.